The Bears will lose a franchise record 14th consecutive game, their 10th in a row.
It's all about the future and the money, the draft picks, things of that nature. Because quite frankly, this roster sucks.
The Chicago Bears and new general manager Ryan Poles are making some significant noise today.
We've improved our roster. We've improved continuity. We're excited about that. We're excited about raising the level and raising the expectations.